Camino Rainbow means the King's Rainbow. I did explore Rainbow Heights, so. Nothing can beat Hoosier Canyon for pure spectacle, being on the edge of that mountain, on that twisty road, with all that view, but I may prefer this ride. More shade, a little more variety in terms of what you ride through. But to get them to do both of them in one day, that's a treat. I have not, I often do parts of Hoosier Canyon because this lets out near it, but it's my first time doing them both. But yeah, I love these stretches in the canopy. The trees, the shadows from the trees, the shade. Thank you. wonder if they can see the ocean. I'm sure the view will be quite spectacular. It just seems perched awfully close, but you know, it's a big rock, what do I know? Seeing a mountain behind all the canopy of trees. Yes, this is sort of the opposite of the Strand, but I go to it often because I can. Oh, this is a fun ride. Come on. believe that's the first car going our way, but I won't swear to it, and you could check, so let's not bet money. Thank you. we are really going against traffic here. Few enough that I'll pull over and let him pass. There are sometimes you do it and then 100 cars go past and it's like, oh, there are just a lot of cars. I was half right when I did this earlier. There is more traffic, just not going my way. Oh, it's a quarry. Look at that. Who'd have thunk that this big mountain of rock would have a quarry? So they have this dirt path that rides around it, and it starts down there, but harder to get onto and harder to get off of, so we're just going to start here and only do the part that's easy. And shady. Just crossed the 30-mile threshold for this ride, so 33 miles. And that's not bad because we took the fastest way through Rainbow. I got attacked on a 3-4 miles maybe of extra riding, but I don't get paid by the mile. I don't get paid. Now that I'm retired, more or less, this has the structure of a job, except for the part where you get paid. But that's all right. I was doing it anyway. Started taping them because it seemed unfair to keep all this to myself, and I figured at some point when I'm a head in a jar, I'll have all these to watch. Time I came up this way, I poked down a couple of these side roads and discovered a park you could ride around, and more importantly, it has a public restroom. Yeah, it's pretty up here in the mountains, but not a lot of public restrooms. Wish I understood the purpose of that traffic cone. Makes an interesting noise when it's going 20 or so, I guess. It sounds like it's way off in the distance. Like, well, probably a whirring, because that's probably what it is, but sometimes at first I thought it was a train, but I knew there were no trains around. Then it sounded a little bit like bells. And then I realized, because I kept hearing it, that it was some odd sound that the bicycle makes. But it sounds like it's coming from the distance. So 32 miles, 17, probably 17 and change, and 14 and change on the two rides, but very nice day of riding.